Governor Schwarzenegger expected to release his budget later today. He'll explain how he plans to close a $14 billion deficit by adding no new taxes. KCRA3's David Bienick live at the state capitol this morning with that story. David?
Good morning, Walt. Well, because of the ongoing housing slump and the overall economic slowdown, the governors and other people here at the state capitol have known for months that this is going to be a tough budget year. Today, they may find out that it's going to be worse than expected.
Among the people worried about what the governor's budget plan will include today, the staff at this health clinic, which serves low-income patients and relies heavily on state funding.
Talking about cutting back clinic hours, our services, we won't be here as long.
Facing a budget deficit that's expected to grow to $14 billion over the next year and a half, Governor Schwarzenegger will declare a fiscal emergency and propose deep cuts to hundreds of state programs, from schools to parks to health and welfare.
So by trying to spread this out as broadly as possible, we're trying to lessen the burden on everyone.
To help pay for state firefighting costs, the governor is expected to propose new fees on property insurance. But he and other Republicans in the legislature have repeatedly ruled out directly raising taxes, something Democrats say should at least be on the table.
Well, I don't know that taxes are going to be necessary. I can tell you that we have to restructure how we tax in the state of California.
The current situation is somewhat similar to when Gray Davis was thrown out of office during the recall election of 2003, but with one very important difference. This time, because of Proposition 58, which voters approved 3 years ago, legislators and the governor won't be able to borrow their way out of this mess. Live at the state capitol, I'm David Bienick. Now back to you, Walt.
David, thank you. And as David mentioned, the governor is also expected to include a firefighting fee when he lays out his new budget plan for later today. It adds up to a 1.25% increase in homeowners' insurance. This will pay for more engines, manpower, and tools for firefighters across the state. Firefighters say this will help them cover wildfires plus emergencies in your neighborhood.
In large-scale incidents, you may not have the fire station around the corner responding to your house. You may have somebody from another agency because that station around the corner is up fighting another fire somewhere else.
The average fee increase adds up to $10 to $12 in insurance each year increase. The governor only needs a simple majority vote in the legislature to make this pass. That's because it's a fee and not a tax increase.